Facebook's $1 billion bid to buy the Silicon Valley map darling Waze has reportedly fallen through, and COO Sheryl Sandberg insisted that Facebook isn't getting into proprietary Facebook mapping software. So how can the social network get in on the startup world's high-stakes space of the moment now that the perfect buy has vanished? Facebook COO Sheryl Sandberg says in an interview at the All Things Digital Conference, the company is in it for the long haul, even if the company didn't hit the Facebook home software out of the park right away. Facebook COO Sheryl Sandberg said that the recent launch of Facebook Home is just the first version of the company's efforts to make the smartphone more social. At the D11 conference, she said that the company will continue to update the platform monthly as it seeks to improve the user experience.